we're seeing what we're seeing right there in the emotions. So absolutely, I like it. Now, if I'm in the locker room, I would be like, you know, I would be bringing that up. Like, look at what's going on with the coach and try to use to push our guys and revive our guys.
I agree.
Nice.
It's good to see that he cares. And they're fighting.
They are fighting. They've been losing close games for a while. A couple years ago, losing a lot of close games.
I've been there. I know what it's like losing those kind of games. Then going in the locker room and having those players-only meetings, only to lose again.
I love his heart.